was huge.
Yes.
Yeah. What do you think the two guys are doing in the computer room?
Reading information.
Yes. Reading the data, interpreting the data. Yes. Yeah. This is actually in the 50s. This is how technicians used to feed the computer and interpret the data that comes out of the computer, yes?
Yeah.
After processing, you've got data on a tape. What's about this one?
Modern computer?
Modern computer.
Yeah.
No, this is not a modern computer. This is not a modern computer.
It's computer,
right? Middle. Probably it's a middle.
Yeah.
It's an office computer. It's a modern office computer.
It's the first generation of computers.
It's the first generation.
Second.
The first one was the first
generation.
Probably the third or the fourth. Let's just put it in very simple English. This is the computer in the 80s, yeah? The 80s and the 90s.
Probably.
And it's smaller than the previous one, yes?
Yeah.
And probably it's faster.
Yeah.
More powerful than the previous one.
Yes. Yeah.
What's about this one?
Modern computers.
This is the modern computers, yes?
Yeah.
And
modern devices.
Okay. The modern computer, look at the different sizes. You see how many sizes?
Yes.
So the phone is what?
Computer.
Aha. That's why I was at the beginning. You think that the phone is a computer? No, it's not. Of course, it's a computer. You can do a lot of crazy things with the phone.
Yes.
And the modern computer, it describes as FUAP. Fast, efficient, ultra-portable, and
powerful.
That is the modern computer. Now, such technological developments, the evolution of technology, has impacted us. Impacted our styles of living, yes? And that's why previously, 2001, divided human beings in terms of technology use into two generations. Digital natives and digital immigrants, yeah?
Yeah.
Anybody can tell me what is the difference between the two generations? Digital natives and digital immigrants. Yes?
Digital immigrants for those who were born before.